Let's look at the question. Find the value of x minus y if mod of x plus 2017 minus mod of x minus 2017 equals 2 and mod of y minus 2017 minus mod of y plus 2017 equals 2. Mod of x plus a, right? What is the meaning of mod? So mod is nothing but the distance. It's always positive. So it's a units from x. So mod of x plus 2017 minus mod of x minus 2017. So minus mod of x minus a. This difference should be 2. So from a point x, a units to the left and a units to the right. So difference should be 2. Let's go by trial and error. Let's say x is 0. When x is 0, 2017 plus 0 minus 0 minus 2017 mod. So the value is 0. So x cannot be 0. If I say x is 1, 2017 plus 1 will be 2018 minus 1 minus 2017, which is minus 2016, which will be 2016 since I have a modulus. 2018 minus 2016 is 2. So when x equal to 1, the value satisfies 2. If x equals 2, 2 plus 2017 is 2019 minus 2 minus 2017, which is minus 2015. So 2019 minus 2015 is 4. So the difference increases as we proceed from x equals 1, 2, 3. Similarly, if I take x as minus 1, 2017 minus 1, which is 2016, minus 1 minus 2017 is minus 2018. 2016 minus 2018 will be minus 2. So when I increase x, the value increases. When I decrease x, the value decreases. So when x equals 1, the value satisfies. So x is 1. Second equation, y minus 2017 minus y plus 2017. Same thing in the reverse. So a units to the right, a units to the left. Let's say when y is 0, the value will be 0. When y is 1, minus 2016, which will be 2016, minus 2018, which is minus 2. So when I increase y, the value decreases. So I have to decrease y. When y is minus 1, minus 1 minus 2017 is 2018, minus minus 1 plus 2017 is 2016. Modulus positive, this equals 2. Therefore, x is plus 1 and y is minus 1. As I decrease y, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, the value will keep on increasing. So I can say 1 minus of minus 1 will be plus 2. So that's our answer.